Safety is just as important on the ground as it is in the air. We need your help to make sure we all stay safe together by following these simple guidelines. First, always wear a face covering inside the terminal and on board the aircraft. Second, wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. And third, when possible, stay at least 6 feet or about 2 arms length from others. These are important friendly steps we can all take together to make sure everyone is safe, both on the ground and in the sky. Thanks for helping us look out for each other. And from all of us at United, stay safe and be well.
I mean, I was fine staying here, but I was like, well, I think I'm going to
notify airline personnel immediately. Do not leave luggage unattended. All carry-on and checked luggage is subject to search.
Su atención, por favor. A todos los pasajeros, si algún desconocido intenta dar la suerte al artículo, incluyendo equipaje para transportarlo en su vuelo, no lo acepte. Notifique de inmediato al personal de la línea aérea. No deje su equipaje desatendido. Todo el equipaje está sujeto al riesgo.
Attention on the ground course as you're flying home 2455 to Mango. Please proceed to doors.
Corporal passenger.
Pasajeros en el vuelo 1724 con destino a Santiago, por favor presentarse a la puerta marcada 71.
Last call for passengers going to Norfolk for number 4500 by the door 109, passenger Brittany Diaz and passenger Carla Harmon. Please proceed to the boarding gate 109. Thank you.
everybody. Good morning.
I'll take one for you.
You know, a little video like this, yeah, that's gonna be okay for me.
Okay.
Because I just wanna be so close over all this stuff, all the kind of bottom that I get that I see, you know?
Yeah.
All the button.
Well, glad to have you here.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.